Well, I said that we were going to be back, and we are going to be back. The guys are just about ready to go. So tell all your friends. Okay? See ya in a f-
Thank you. That's what we call a drum roll right there.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Eddie Rodriguez, host and producer of the Connecting Culture Show on Comcast and on demand now. So tell all your friends. In fact, tell all your friends tonight, we're trying to go viral. Here goes the next song. Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen. We're here at the Hacienda Del Sol. My name is Eddie Rodriguez, producer and host of the Connecting Culture Show, which was back. In fact, February 14th, Valentine's Day, will be the day for Connecting Culture Show's first 2018 show. We're here live at the casino Hacienda Del Sol. All right, with the George Howard Band tonight, featuring George Howard and his group. My buddy Glenn Gross, my buddy Lamont, and the rest of the group, Ken Berry, and the rest of the group is here. And be here with a bunch of friends enjoying the music like always. Don't forget, we'll be there Sunday at Brother John's, broadcasting live again on Facebook. Tell all your friends to tune in right now, we need ya!
So much for being here. How's everybody doing out there? Happy Friday, everybody. How about it for this band? Give it up for the band, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to introduce the band while we do one of the first instrumental R&B tunes to hit the top Billboard chart back in 1955. A song called Memphis Soul Stew. And we're going to implement that on a little cooking music tour and introduce the members of the band. We're going to start out with a half a teaspoon of bass with Mr. T.C. Dern. Give us some love, ladies. Come on, let me hear you. Now we're going to take a half a pound of some fat back drums with Mr. Rudy Barajas. Give us some love. Bryan Dean!
Now we're gonna let it simmer for a while. Does it smell good, ladies and gentlemen? Can I get a yeah? All right. Now beat. Thank you so very much. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Party's just starting. Thank you.
Thank you.
ain't nothing but a party.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, it looks like they're enjoying it. I hope you guys are. Tell all your friends to come on down, man. Tune in right now. We need the numbers. We're trying to go viral with your help. Tell your friends, man.
Grown folks, you. Yes. A little slow dance music for you. But I guess I'm trying.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, everybody seems to be enjoying. We're live here on Facebook. Here's a bunch of, a couple of the dancers that came along. Man, they're having good fun, so are we. Here at Hacienda Del Sol. Come on down. Well, you can't come on down. Here you go. Well, it sounds, it looks like everybody is enjoying themselves here at Hacienda Del Sol with the George Howard Band, my buddy Mr. Glenn Gross, and myself, Eddie Rodriguez, host and producer of Connecting Culture Show, which will be back on the air Valentine's Day, the 14th, prime time. Look for us on Cox Channel 20, Comcast 74, and on demand. Oh, Hacienda Del Sol with the George Howard.
Just in case you forgot.
You know what I'm talking about?
another Motown artist that we're going to do for you. Maybe you didn't know about him. This is the famous Mr. Rick James.
Hacienda Del Sol, ladies and gentlemen. Hey, tell your friends to tune in right now, man. Come on, drop them an email. Let them know, hey, man, check this channel out. It's the George Howard Band here at Hacienda Del Sol. My name is Eddie Rodriguez, producer and host of the Connecting Culture Show that'll be back on the air. Valentine's Day for Cox Comcast, Cox 20, Comcast 74, and on demand.
All right.
Stay tuned.
Woo! We're taking a quick pause. We're going to bring up the heat waves. They're going to be doing all the ladies of Motown. And give us about 5 or 10 minutes. Thank you so much. We'll be right back. Thank you.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, I'm hoping that you guys are having a good time listening to the George Howard Band live here at Hacienda Del Sol, here located in Tucson, over here. Hey, this is a private party. Sorry I can't invite you all, but I can invite you via Facebook. Thank you for them. Big kudos for Facebook and for, allowing us to do these kind of things and be our own promoters. Well, I'm promoting
Connecting Culture Show. Been doing that
for 10 years. Be back on the air the 14th, Valentine's Day,
coming up soon.
With a good lineup of music. Just stay tuned. That's Cox Channel 20, Comcast 74, and on demand. We're looking at the girls that are coming up right now. We'll be back very shortly. Just give us 5 minutes.